Gunman shoots Philly cop in the name of Islam. A Philadelphia police officer survived an ambush by a gunman who claimed he carried out the attack in the name of Islam, according to a statement by the city's police commissioner. Before midnight on Friday, the shooter, Edward Archer, approached a Philadelphia police patrol car driven by Officer Jesse Hartnett. Footage from a surveillance camera captured Archer approaching Hartnett's patrol car while firing a pistol. In total, Archer fired 11 shots at Hartnett's patrol car, the last of which from inside the car's window. He then fled. Hartnett was hit 3 times in his left arm. In spite of his severe injury, Hartnett exited his patrol car and pursued Archer on foot. Other officers responding to the shooting arrested Archer. He later stated that he had acted in the name of Islam. There is no indication Archer planned the ambush on any outside orders. The 9mm pistol used by Archer had been stolen from the home of another police officer several years earlier.